Time now for Snap Judgment, and we do have another tablet there.
This week on Snap Judgment, we touch every nook and corner of the tech world, where we have a tab that's willing to become all yours, a phone that's just fit for your pocket, and then a camera that might just click with you. So let the show begin. First up, the HCL Me Y2 tab. The 7-inch tab comes with ICS, has an 8GB internal memory, Mali 400 multimedia GPU, and Cortex A91GHz processor. It is 3G enabled and full HD videos run smoothly on it. This tab is loaded with apps. Both the front and the back cameras of this tab have a low resolution. The competition in the budget tab category is getting cutthroat by the day. And one more addition to this kitty is this HCL Me Y2 tablet. It's light and has a decent touch. And unlike other tablets in the market, which are still in the process of upgradation, this one already comes with ice cream sandwich. On the connectivity front, it is loaded with ports. So on the whole, it is a good tablet, but the makers definitely need to cut down on the cost to make it actually budget. So the tab proved to be a little expensive for my pocket. Let's see if this phone fits in better there, the Nokia Lumia 610. This is a decent looking phone which looks sturdy. It comes with a 3.7-inch screen which is responsive. The 800MHz processor surprisingly gives smooth experience. It has a 3.0mm jack and micro USB port. It comes with varied connectivity options. It has 8GB internal memory. The phone lacks micro SD card slot. This Windows phone here comes in attractive colors and runs on Tango, the lower version of Mango. It has a responsive screen, but in this day and age of big screens, the display isn't that great. Moreover, it lacks a front camera and you can only do VGA video recording on it. But all said and done, this phone definitely breaks the price barrier and can be a budget delight to many. So this Windows phone fits more than well in my pocket. Let's see if the Panasonic camera also clicks with me, the Panasonic TZ30. This camera comes with 20x optical zoom and 14MP. It has extensive features and a 35mm equivalent focal range of 24 to 480mm. It has a decent touchscreen and the build quality is quite good. But you can't capture RAW in this camera.
Well, they say good things come in small packages. Don't know if they really do, but this Panasonic camera here does pack in a good big zoom in the small body. It also gives you full HD videos at 50 frames per second, and the GPS now includes a 3D shooting mode. So I think this camera is quite an interesting buy.
India's number one news app just got even better. Download NDTV's new app, fully optimized for Retina display. Full screen view, faster response time, and Sudoku. NDTV's new iPad app. Download now.